It is the year 2040 on the Orwellian calendar. The apocalypse is struck, not with a swift hand, more a crawling of chaos, ongoing war, seeping radiation, endemic disease, man-made technology, and cataclysmic wandering storms. The Epoch Age is gone. To retain control, the militant government created more and more laws. The more laws, the more criminals. The Mirkwood Hospital was assigned to house the maddest of these mad criminals. Its inmates are blood cult leaders, infectious mass murderers, psychotic revolutionaries, and self-professed street shamans.